Avengers, good. There's someone who wants to talk to you. I believe some of you know Kate Bishop, formerly Hawkeye.
Oh, we've met. FYI, call me Katie and an arrow ends up in your eye. Tony, hey.
Nuh-uh, if I can't call you Katie, there's no way you get to call me Tony.
Old nicknames then? Iron Pants?
Nuh-uh.
Bucket Man?
No.
Tin Titan?
Kinda like that one.
Well, that takes the fun out of it.
So you're working for S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
It's, complicated.
Where's Clint?
That's complicated too.
Agent Barton was captured by AIM a few years back. There's been very little intel since.
Clint and I were looking into what happened to Director Fury after A-Day. Something didn't seem right about the story AIM was telling. Must have gotten too close. We stumbled on this Tachyon project, and then Clint was gone too. It has to be connected. The Tachyon disruptions, Clint, Fury, everyone who gets close to these things disappears. But now we know there's one guy at the center of it all. Dr. Lyle Getz. We get him to spill his guts on the project, then we can go in and, shut it down.
And you think we can convince him to flip?
Convince, make him question all his life decisions. You know, we'll see how it goes.
Simple, I like it.
Ready when you are, Iron Pants.
Hey, Kate, hang on a sec.
Yeah, what's up?
We're not gonna talk about this. You know we thought you were dead. Nobody heard from you.
I tried contacting you in the early days. Nothing. You expected me to keep calling after 5 years? I know you guys probably had your reasons, but you made it pretty clear we were on our own.
I thought it would be safer for you that way. Everyone who was there on A-Day was poison. A target. But things are different now. If you wanted to come back.
We'll see.
Hey, I got a little something set up in the harm room for you.
Are you saying I need to practice? Because it sounds like you're saying I need to practice.
No, no, I'm saying if you need to stay sharp or blow off some steam, get in some cardio.
You know I'm just messing with you, right?
Right. Right. Is it weird that I missed it? No, don't answer that. It's weird. I know it's weird.
Fuck!